despite the king's servants who minister unto him, there's nothing done for him. The Lord is speaking to me right now. He said, there's somebody listening to me. You have labored somewhere. You have put all your best. You went extra mile. You went above and beyond. You sacrificed your time, your talent, your giftings, your potentials, everything that you have, your skills. And you have labored for that company, for that organization, and they have not appreciated you. The Lord said, this much you will be appreciated. This much you will be rewarded for your diligence, for your commitment, for your dedication, for your tenacity, for whatever you have done for that company, for that organization, for those people that you have labored fervently for, maybe even the vineyard of God, maybe in the church of God, or anywhere that you have been, that this year you have labored so hard, for many years you have labored so hard, and they have not recognized you. They have not rewarded you. The Lord said this month, He is causing them to reward you. He's causing them to call you and give you all your entitlements in the name of Jesus. The Lord is causing them to lose sleep because of you. They will not be able to sleep until they give you all your entitlements, until they give you your rewards, until they give you your recognition, until they give you your promotion, until they give you everything that you have they have denied you in the mighty name of Jesus. If you believe, say amen. I'm going to continue reading. Verse 4 says, and the king said, who is in the court? Now, Haman had come into the outer court of the king's house to speak unto the king, to hang Mordecai on the gallows he had prepared for him.